New this noontime, lawyers have confirmed to multiple media outlets that a convicted child rapist has died. Wayne Chapman was 73 years old. According to Chapman's lawyer, he died last night at a long-term nursing facility in the state of Connecticut. He served 40 years in prison after admitting to police that he molested at least 100 boys over the years in both Rhode Island and Massachusetts. He was released in 2019. Chapman was also a suspect in the 1976 disappearance of a 10-year-old Lawrence boy.